But do I manifest and test? The rest is history. I got visions that it will happen, no longer a mystery. Can I live? It's like opposition trying to nitpick. Life gets rough, I need a quick flip. That note surround me like a yoke at the throat. I ain't lending and saving, I dish out and get nothing to the grave. They sold sin to color me like it's money. Rights inalienable, they wanna take it from me, so my visibility gets scarce. I'm jungle mode, chilling with the lions, tigers, and the bears. No SOS flare, cause it's me and the world. I ain't against it. My mind pre-impress it, no guess shit. Telepathic senses, my son gets it. Who can mess with rain in the soil? This muddy beckon to carry on seeds when the world's threatened. I could imagine being in two places, same time, with a frame of mind to be able to save the seeds, pour the ride to the other side, live divine, leave this crazy past behind.
Times are rougher than rough, tougher than tough. They get to use them belly full, but they say it's not enough. 40% of the population locked up in handcuffs.
But do I manifest and test? The rest is history. I got visions that it will happen, no longer a mystery. Can I live? It's like opposition trying to nitpick. Life gets rough, I need a quick flip. That note surround me like a yoke at the throat. I ain't lending and saving, I dish out and get nothing to the grave. They sold sin to color me like it's money. Rights inalienable, they wanna take it from me, so my visibility gets scarce. I'm jungle mode, chilling with the lions, tigers, and the bears. No SOS flare, cause it's me and the world. I ain't against it. My mind pre-impress it, no guess shit. Telepathic senses, my son gets it. Who can mess with rain in the soil? This muddy beckon to carry on seeds when the world's threatened. I could imagine being in two places, same time, with a frame of mind to be able to save the seeds, pour the ride to the other side, live divine, leave this crazy past behind.
Times are rougher than rough, tougher than tough. They get to use them belly full, but they say it's not enough. 40% of the population locked up in handcuffs. They claim it's rehabilitation, but I'm calling it bluff. Cause what you learn is infiltration and how to be more corrupt. Unless you get that sensation and feeling start to erupt. From the most high's inspiration and your heart gets touched. What causes daily meditation, but still to learn there's much. But some get suicidal cause their hopes get crushed. For daily tactics of survival, it's the scriptures I clutch. And it gives us soul revival cause mother father we trust. We finally made our revival, still we're furious. But staying patient and calm cause we know we soon bust. Keeping the faith and stay strong, we maintain our focus.
Thing, you know what I mean? We're on an alternate timeline.
Yeah, me.
AI hijacked the organic reality. Yeah, facts.
Look at me. Boxy.
It's been 100 and few years since Ru Ali appeared. Now they wear umbrellas for turbans, weaves her hair. They wanna be a goddess of nature and hug a tree. Recording themselves, showing camel toes. Look at me, always posing. Got the air fired and dozing. Dog clothes, new airs, wear secondhand clothing. Carrying your poodle, making your children crawl. Always on social media, children barely a ball. Their nails always dirty, their hair uncombed. Lazy and fat toxicians, law unmown. 5 baby daddies, 6 baby mothers, 9 years of suffering won't wake a brother. You sleep too much, is what Ru Ali said. Only fans in a thong with the baby on the bed. Asking mom, why you doing this? Acting like a whore. Pause the striptease, kick him out and close the door. Go back on camera, twerk and look at me. Twirling on a pole with your daughter, that's a he. He feels like a girl cause no dad around. Calling herself matriarch, wrap a sash around. Money phone and pics, throwing cash around. In front of your ears by knee. Negroes getting slapped around. Big shades to hide bruises on live she cruises. The heirs learn bad behavior, making excuses. Take responsibility from parents, they learn rudeness. Wives inherit honor, shame is claimed by foolish. Mind manipulated, mothers excessive demands. Heirs looking uncomfortable, twerking on the gram. Lying ass parents say it's an African dance. Making men prance under the hypnotic trance. Mind overblown, they should be the throne. Look at me, Medusa, turn your dumb ass to a stone.
Look at me. Everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame. Look at me, everybody, tweeting Nah, gee, that's lame, y'all. Look at me, everybody. Tweeting IG, that's lame. Look at me, everybody. Tweeting IG, that's lame, y'all.
Growing up on the tech side, digital sex side, keyboards collide, it's all job, hands bounce on keypad, getting big mad in real life, just bounce like white pads, time passed too fast, digital alien, 5, 6, 7 cents, gotta buy for element, magnetic gradient, matrix sucking your blood, unplug, great again, go play in the mud, 5 minutes of fame, ass out, feed a gram low, criminal creation, thief the next man's stuff, I'm exing almanac, that's an original one, 5 minutes. Spread facts like a scientist does. I'm on the land, that's exactly where Lemuria was. Astro projects out, how did Buzz show up? Did he come out of land on a flying rope? From Atlantis, Mike Master with a saber that cuts.
Look at me, everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame. Look at me, everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame, y'all. Look at me, everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame. Look at me, everybody, TNG, that's lame, y'all.
Like Taj said, you know what I mean? We're on an alternate timeline,
right? Look at me.
AI hijacked the organic reality. Yeah, facts.
Look at me. Boxy.
It's been 100 and few years since Ruali appeared. Now they wear umbrellas for turbans, weaves her hair. They wanna be a goddess of nature and hug a tree. Recording themselves, showing camel toes. Look at me, always posing. Got the air fired and dozing. Dog clothes, new airs, wear secondhand clothing. Carrying your poodle, making your children crawl. Always on social media, children barely a ball. Their nails always dirty, their hair uncombed. Lazy and fat toxicians, law unmown. 5 baby daddies, 6 baby mothers, 9 years of suffering, won't wake up, brother. You sleep too much, is what Juali said. Only fans in a thong with the baby on the bed, asking mom, why are you doing this? Acting like a whore. Pause the striptease, kick him out and close the door. Go back on camera, twerk and look at me. Twirling on a pole with your daughter, that's a he. He feels like a girl, cause no dad around. Calling herself matriarch, wrap a sash around. Money phone and pics, throwing cash around. In front of your ears by Negroes getting slapped around. Big shades to hide losers on live she cruises. The heirs learn bad behavior, making excuses. Take responsibility from parents, they learn rudeness. Wise inherit honor, shame is claimed by foolish. Mind manipulated, mother's excessive demands. Heirs looking uncomfortable, twerking on the gram. Lying ass parents say it's an African dance. Making men prance under the hypnotic trance. Mind overblown, they should be the throne. Look at me, Medusa, turn your dumb ass to a stone.
Look at me, everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame. Look at me, everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame, y'all. Look at me, everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame. Look at me, everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame, y'all.
Growing up on the tech side, digital sex side, keyboards collide, it's all job, hands bounce on keypad, getting big mad in real life, just bounce like white pads, time passed too fast, digital alien, 5, 6, 7 cents, gotta buy for element, magnetic gradient, matrix sucking your blood, unplug, great again, go play in the mud, 5 minutes of fame, ass out, feed a gram low, criminal creation, thief the next man's stuff, I'm exing almanac, that's an original one, 5 minutes. Spread facts like a scientist does. I'm on the land, that's exactly where Lemuria was. Astro projects out, how did Buzz show up? Did he come out of land on a flying rope? From Atlantis, Mike Master with a saber that cuts.
Look at me, everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame. Look at me, everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame, y'all. Look at me, everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame. Look at me, everybody, tweeting IG, that's lame, y'all. Look at me. Look at me.
clean IG, that's lame. Look at me, everybody, clean IG, that's lame, y'all.
Canada's a dry drink, Canada's a supreme corn. Can't be United States here, so you can't be Canadian. Moors are indigenous, not immigrant or alien. Canada's a second cup, Canadians won Stanley Cups. Who said Canada is not? North America is a dumb fuck. Canada is brisky and a Crown Royal whiskey. Moors are not Canadian, but we'll go Bill Bixby. Canada has President's Choice, also a Prime Minister. Canada's the lily white north, but act so sinister. Canada is guilty of denationalization. Canada is not a country, but a corporation. Canada has Ku Klux, Canada has skinheads. Canada would go below zero, make the darkest brother's skin red. Canada's a moose and a triple fat goose. Moors are not Canadian, cause Canada's a spruce. Canada makes best baseball bats and most lentils. Canada has justice of the peace playing judgmental. Moors are not a product. Canada is so corrupt. Chunks of Africa found under America, so shut the fuck up.
Golden Storm, man. Hit him with a hit. Oh.
Hit him with a hit. Hit him with a hit.
Listen with your lips. We the North Americans, be the pink for Pelicans. We beat hunt horns, get no breaks, filled with all Mexicans. Calling and storming, hit it with a hit. Oh. Listen with your lips. We the North Americans, be the pink for Pelicans. We beat hunt horns, get no breaks, filled with all Mexicans.
Been here from time before the foreigner draw lines built to define our boundaries. Naturally, it's family. We build squads, we build tribes to survive, then to thrive. We alive and been living here. History partial and unclear. No truth appears. We study more, certainly builds our foundational core. Information is available, most raw. Some is refined, we may find it all. Responding to the call to activate. Standing tall while watching some deflate. Some mistake the facts and some negate the words we used to state and self-create. Used to make or break documentation. Court cases, proper representation. We're placed in positions to listen. Clocking, they emphasize indivision. Decisions made on the map surface, dividing us and ours is a purpose. Now we work this with the info given, connecting with the others are way to improve living.
Calm and storm, man. Hit him with a hit.
Hit him with a hit.
Listen with your lips. We the North American, we the pink for Pelican. We beat on horns, get no break, filled with all Mexicans. Calm and storm, man. Hit him with a hit. Listen with your lips. Leave the pink for Pelican. Deep horns got no grapes. Filled with all Mexican and pigs.
Ceremony masters, Moorish Quran. I won't read from masters. Knowledge from the MSTA National College. Four quadrants and elements. What's the relevance?
Breakfast.
Nah, y'all era is not all ceremony masters, Moorish Quran. I want wood from masters, knowledge from the MSTA National College, four quadrants and elements. What's the relevance? Four is also directions, mundane cross. If you want a solid foundation, build on all fours. Constant building, the Moors are on the square. Tetraphobia is seeing fours and being scared. At Earth's four corners are all the forecasts. Warriors, merchants, and high priests forecast. Servants and laborers do what is ordered. Inquisition know about four, they draw and quartered. Four letters in Jehovah and Yahweh, possibly quatrain. Four line poems of prophecy. I chain fourth choir, youth on cultivation. Energy of four, mystic realm, divination. You need four eyes to keep watch on enemies. Seeing four is universe, speaking through energies. Four means focus, be prepared on your path. Life path fours are the ones that won't turn backs. Plus meticulous execution of projects and plans. Professor Drew Ali, Egyptian adept, the man. Four energy, 1322 and 31, for derives this energy from tone and vibration.
Came through to activate the Lamb of God. Generate, operate, destroy your mob. The crown chakra, 7 inches, 4 gates on the top. Listen up, pay attention. Time to end the deadlock, red lock. Headshot, headshot. We do it like the giants in the book of Enoch. That's big, so notorious, but I ain't flexing choppers. Really tapping into my medulla, I've been got a showstopper. Cut the circus act, the prophet pulled the curtains back. The way I bring the hammer down, they say the earth is flat. Step in.
Y'all era is not all ceremony masters, Moorish Quran. I want wood from masters, knowledge from the MSTA National College, four quadrants and elements. What's the relevance? Four is also directions, mundane cross. If you want a solid foundation, build on all fours. Constant building, the Moors are on the square. Tetraphobia is seeing fours and being scared. At Earth's four corners are all the forecasts. Warriors, merchants, and high priests forecast. Servants and laborers do what is ordered. Inquisition know about four. They draw and quartered. Four letters in Jehovah and Yahweh, possibly quatrain. Four line poems of prophecy. I chain fourth choir, youth on cultivation. Energy of four, mystic realm, divination. You need four eyes to keep watch on enemies. Seeing four is universe, speaking through energies. Four means focus, be prepared on your path. Life path fours are the ones that won't turn backs. Plus meticulous execution of projects and plans. Professor Drew Ali, Egyptian adept, the man. Four energy, 1322 and 31. For the rise energy from tone and vibration.
Came through to activate the Lamb of God. Generate, operate, destroy your mob. The crown chakra, 7 inches, 4 gates on the top. Listen up, pay attention. Time to end the deadlock, red lock. Headshot, headshot. We do it like the giants in the book of Enoch. That's big, so notorious, but I ain't flexing choppers. Really tapping into my medulla, I've been got a showstopper. Cut the circus act, the prophet pulled the curtains back. The way I bring the hammer down, they say the earth is flat. Stepping through the pillars, Joaquin and Boaz. Solomon simple, young spiritual nomad. Coming off the temple, 7 hermetic principles. This is alchemy, transmutate when they challenge me. Leave them shocked, no Palpatine. 7 heads if you doubting me.
4 paths in the circumference, 7's in the circle. Only nobles in my circle. Weaving through traffic, we ain't operating commercial. Surgical, these dispositions cause vertigo. It's that soul tip flow, the elo within, and vertigo. The eye of Allah, sapphire. I'm resurrecting the empire. No partial, the entire. I'm.
Y'all era is not all ceremony masters, Moorish Quran. I want wood from masters, knowledge from the MSTA National College, four quadrants and elements. What's the relevance? Four is also directions, mundane cross. If you want a solid foundation, build on all fours. Constant building, the Moors are on the square. Tetraphobia is seeing fours and being scared. At Earth's four corners are all the forecasts. Warriors, merchants, and high priests forecast. Servants and laborers do what is ordered. Inquisition
know about four, they draw and quartered. Four letters in Jehovah and Yahweh, possibly quatrain. Four line poems of prophecy. I chain fourth choir, youth on cultivation. Energy of four, mystic realm, divination. You need four eyes to keep watch on enemies. Seeing four is universe, speaking through energies. Four means focus, be prepared on your path. Life path fours are the ones that won't turn backs. Plus meticulous execution of projects and plans. Professor Drew Ali, Egyptian adept, the man. Four energy, 1322 and 31. Four derives energy from tone and vibration.
Came through to activate the Lamb of God. Regenerate, operate, destroy your mob. The crown chakra, 7 inches, four gates on the top. Listen up, pay attention. Time to end the deadlock, red lock. Headshot, headshot. We do it like the giants in the book of Enoch. That's big, so notorious, but I ain't flexing choppers. Really tapping into my medulla, I've been got a showstopper. Cut the circus act, the prophet pulled the curtains back. The way I bring the hammer down, they say the earth is flat. Stepping through the pillars, Joaquin and Boaz. Solomon's simple, young spiritual nomad. Coming off the temple, 7 hermetic principles. This is alchemy, transmutate when they challenge me. Leave them shocked, no Palpatine. 7 heads if you doubting me.
Four paths in the circumference, 7's in the circle. Only nobles in my circle. Weaving through traffic, we ain't operating commercial. Surgical, these dispositions cause vertigo. It's that soul tip flow, the elo within and vertigo. The eye of Allah, sapphire. I'm resurrecting the empire. No partial, the entire. I'm here to admit fire. Flammable, they ramble, bro. We talk with precision. Focused on the mission, yeah, binocular vision. I'm seeing through the eyes of a prism. You don't open your mind, you'll be in prison, victim to your own stagnation. Venus flags waving, stone no cavemen. I broke it down laymen. Yeah, basics, the team I support like training wheels and braces. Ooh.
I'm going to say that they are no longer hubcaps, that they are hats. And I'll have all these millions of black people walking around with these hubcaps on their heads. And give it a fancy name like Zapsters. And people will be asking, what's a Zapster? Hey, man. That's the new hats, man. I mean, you square. You don't know what's up. You don't know. You haven't bought you a Zapster yet? $800 a piece, man. I got 2 of them. My buddy got them at a discount. He works over there where they got the stuff stored. And some white supremacist, about 23 years old, right out of college, thought up the idea. We'll sell them to the black people. We don't have to throw them away. Call them Zapsters. What's a Zapster? That's a hat. A hat that black people wear. That's their identifying thing. They always need something to identify themselves with, as if their skin color doesn't identify them enough. They always got to have something artificial, something that I made up. And I'm going to say that they are no longer hubcaps, that they are hats. And I'll have all these millions of black people walking around with these hubcaps on their heads. And give it a fancy name like Zapsters.
It's crazy. It's crazy. He thought about it. He actually thought about it. What are we going to call this thing? And he came up with a good one. That's what they do. That's what they do with our people. This is perfect. This is perfect. Oh my gosh, this is perfect. This is so perfect. Right now, just think about right now and put Zapster on everything that our people are doing right now. Everything they're doing is Zapsters. Everything.
A hat that black people wear. That's the identifying thing. They always need something to identify themselves with, as if their skin color doesn't identify them enough.
You want to be black?
They always got to have something artificial, something that I made up. And I'm going to say that they are no longer hubcaps, that they are hats. And I'll have all these millions of black people walking around with these hubcaps on their heads. And give it a fancy name like Zapsters. And people will be asking, what's a Zapster? Hey, man, that's the new hats, man. I mean, you're square. You don't know what's up. You don't know. You haven't bought you a Zapster yet? $800 a piece, man. I got two of them. My buddy got them at a discount. He works over there where they got the stuff stored. And some white supremacist about 23 years old, right out of college, thought up the idea. We're selling to the black people. We don't have to throw them away. Call them Zapsters. What's a Zapster? That's a hat. A hat that black people wear. That's the identifying thing. They always need something to identify themselves with, as if their skin color doesn't identify them enough.
A community is not like a colony. A colony is when the people that live in an environment don't own the businesses or the property in the environment, but a community is when the people that live in A colony is when the people that live in an environment don't own the businesses or the property in the environment, but a community is when the people that live in that environment actually own the businesses and the property in the environment. A colony is when the people that live in an environment don't own the businesses or the property in the environment, but a community is when the people that live in that environment actually own the businesses and the property in the environment.
Let's just check. Let's just check just to be sure. Let's just check to be sure. Black's Law Dictionary. What is colony? Definition of colony in Black's Law Dictionary, Legal Dictionary, Glossary of Legal Terms. A dependent political community consisting of a number of citizens of the same country who have emigrated therefrom to people another and remain subject to the mother country. U.S. versus Nancy. A settlement in a foreign country, possessed and cultivated, either wholly or partially, by immigrants and their descendants, who have a political connection with and subordination to the mother country whence they emigrated. In other words, it is a place peopled from some more ancient city or country. Colonial office. In the English government, this is the Department of State through which the sovereign appoints colonial governors, etc., and communicates with them. Until the year 1854, the Secretary for the Colonies was also the Secretary for War. Colonial laws. In America, this term designates the body of law in force in the 13 original colonies before the Declaration of Independence in Angland, England, the term signifies the laws enacted by Canada and the other present British colonies. You hear anything about businesses in there and what these people are talking about? What are they talking about? What BS are they telling you about colony and community with not looking up stuff so you know what it means? There's making up stuff. This is NOI. They've been around since 1930. And they have to make up stuff? They can't just look it up in the law dictionary? That's on his phone right there? Make up some BS. Community. A society of people living in the same place, under the same laws and regulations, and who have common rights and privileges. In the civil law, a corporation or body politic. In French law, a species or partnership which a man and woman contract when they are lawfully married to each other. That's community. How come they don't just look it up? Why are they not just putting out what the truth of the matter is? They keep beating around the bush. First of all, they lied and told you that colony was some BS that they just made up about businesses or whatever. Then they brought in the community and lied, told you that was some BS. They got the big screen there and all that stuff. You can't just put the definition up there? Let the people read? No. No, they want to play. Look at me, right? Look at them games.
See, when you're doing business in an environment and you begin to make profit from your business, it is natural for you to reinvest in what will improve the quality of your own life. But if the people that do business in our community live somewhere else, they take our money and they invest it to increase their quality of life where they...
No, they don't. Because they could have came and put their store, and our people could have came and put our store, equivalent to their store, right next to their store, and our people still wouldn't have supported it. They would have went to whoever, you know, the crab in the bucket and all this stuff like that, because you're dealing with Negro, Black, color people. They don't know what they want. They got so much opportunity, they don't even know what they want. And the ones who know that what they want, they ain't taking it and giving it back to the community and all that stuff. Somebody goes and buys 500 stuff from Toys R Us for children means that they did something for the people. People's conditions are worse. Stuff not getting better. We built pyramids. Look, we can't even build a sandcastle right now. If we put our people, if we take our people and put them in the sand, they build a sandcastle. They wouldn't know what to do. Talking about colony and community and got big moss and all this stuff and people's conditions suck. That doesn't tell the people something. And the Moors we're talking about, people with the gold over their garments. Why the gold over your garments? Why should anybody care? You got 8, you got 20 rings on, you have 2 hands. You got 20 rings on. This is the conscious thing for the liberation of the masses. And people's conditions keep getting worse. This is why we use Moors, like Moreno Bay, who left circulation, hung you people out to dry. Because all you do is vampire. That's all you do. Jump on people's neck and suck. That's all. That's all you're about. We know you people. We got our shields and all that stuff. That's why we're still here. That's why there ain't no breaks. Even though today we took a break. Because been doing this for the liberation of the people. Hedges and the highways. And actually giving something that's tangible can assist the people. These people up here lying. And then y'all just letting them lie. Well, yeah, we know what he means when he says business. No, you don't, because you didn't look the word up. So you have absolutely no idea what he means. And these people know that they're supposed to be looking stuff up. But no.
So our communities don't have ever benefit from it. But man, imagine if we had all of the necessities of life being supplied by black businesses. Then every time that the brother down the street with the supermarket and the sister over here with the dry cleaner makes a profit and she invests or he invests some of their profit to improve their quality of life, by proxy they also improve the property value of the neighborhood we live in. We gotta go from colony to community. Well, how do we get there? The base word of community is unity. If you ask anybody in any generation of our people, what is the answer for black problems? Go back into 1905, they'll tell you, we just gotta unite. Come up into the 50s, we just gotta unite. Come into the 70s, we just gotta come together and unite. Question. If John 1 and 1 says in the come up into the 50s, we just gotta unite. Come into the 70s, we just gotta come together and unite. What is the answer for black problems? Go back into 1905, they'll tell you, we just gotta unite. Come up into the 50s, we just gotta unite.
1905. Okay, check mark. Then come up into the 1950s. Hold on a second. What are we coming up in the 1950s for? And we're not talking about the 1920s. When we talk about the 1920s, when we had everything, wasn't there black this and black that and black bank and black city and black community and all that stuff back then? Wasn't that happening? So don't jump over and talk about some 50s without talking about the time when our people had everything locked down the same way that these people are complaining that they should have right now. Why are you complaining? We've been had Black Wall Street and all that. So what happened? What happened? That's what we should be asking. So what happened? If we had all these, we were first black inventors and all this stuff. So what happened? How come we're not getting checks for every fridge that they sold as a people? Every fridge company should be hitting off our people. Some type of percentage. Because our forefathers and foremothers are the ones who created this stuff and didn't patent anything. Why do you need to patent anything? Just a fridge. Why are you surprised? You have a fridge. But nah, these people want to be slaves. That's what they want to do. And they want you to be slaves with them. But remember, they're house slaves. So they already sold out there. They got their checks. They got their house, their car. They got their little wife and their children little running around, you know, with their bow tie and all that stuff. They already got their stuff. They're good. You go in the community and you tell me if these people are there. No. Well, they recruit you to some BS, though. That's telling you about black people. Oh, you forgot what? Oh, just remind you. This is what they do to niggers. Let me just remind you. You see all the BS that they talk about? Business, supporting the business of our own and all the BS. This is why you can't get your stuff together. Because you keep playing that you're black. And once you play that you're black, then this is what's up. This is what you get.
Along the hubcaps, that they are hats. And I'll have all these millions of black people walking around with these hubcaps on their heads. And give it a fancy name like... Zapsters. And people will be asking, what's a Zapster? Hey man, that's the new hats, man. I mean, you square, you don't know what's up. You don't know, you haven't bought you a Zapster yet? $800 a piece, man. I got two of them. My buddy got them at a discount. He works over there where they got the stuff stored. And some white supremacist, about 23 years old, right out of college, thought up the idea. We're selling to the black people. We don't have to throw them away. Call them Zapsters. What's a Zapster? That's a hat. A hat that black people wear. That's the identifying thing. They always need something to identify themselves with, as if their skin color doesn't identify them enough.
Slap in their face. Just a good slap in their face. Play games too much.
Come into the 70s, we just gotta come together and unite. Question. If John 1 and 1 says, in the beginning was the word.
John 1 and 1 and all this stuff. Why don't you just look up unity? Why don't you just look up unity? What are you talking about? About John? What are we talking about John for? What's the purpose of bringing up John right now if we're talking about unity? Well, just if you let them talk. No, we're not going to let them talk. No, we're not letting them talk. No, they're not going to get to finish their sentence and all that stuff. None of that. Cut them off right in the middle of their speech and all that stuff, trying to look at me so they get kissed on the forehead and from these higher up people. Think we don't know what's up? We already know what's up. We know what you people are up to. You came out of the Moorish paradigm. We know you came out of the Moorish paradigm. And they took the check. Isn't it obvious? So don't listen to these people and what they say. Go look it up. Fact check them. Because more than likely, they're lying. More than likely, they're lying. More than likely, they're a liar. They're not even mixing truth and falsehood anymore. They're just telling you falsehood. They don't tell you anything. Because you want to be black. And you think, oh, you're black conscious or something like that. No, you're just like these red shoes people. You're no different. You're just conscious red shoes. Unity. Law Dictionary. just to see what is unity. They talk about unity so much. We must unite from this, from 1905 to right now. All right, so how come nobody looked up unity yet so we could see what it is so we could do that? Isn't it that simple? We want unity, right? Everybody, hands up. You want unity? All right, let's look up unity. In the law of estates, the particular characteristic of an estate held by several in joint tenancy, and which is fourfold: unity of interest, unity of title, unity of time, and unity of possession. In other words, joint tenants have one and the same interests, accruing by one and the same conveyance, commencing at one and the same time, and held by one in the same undivided possession. That's unity. So in other words, joint tenants, the people who are united, having one and the same interests. Nationality is the order of the day. We're not Negro, Black, colored. That's the Moors. Same interests. But trader, dirty Moor, package seller, whatever. They know that that's the law. That one and the same interests. Accruing by one and the same conveyance, which is the nationality. So we have that. Commencing at one and the same time and held by one, Nobu Drew Ali. That's why he said, put me up front and all that stuff, because he had the key to the nation. And the only way that it could be dispensed is to beneficiaries. Which again, going back to our nationality. Which would mean that these people over here telling you about community and colony and the difference, and our people need to support one another and all that stuff, without talking about nationality, they're a fraud. Because the first thing they should be talking about is nationality, which is going to lead to estate and everything else dealing with unity and community. But if you don't look up, you'll never know. That's why when you're getting into this, you are having your dictionaries. Those things are gone. People want to know about every subject matter except what words mean. And we're not even going as deep as etymology. We're just saying what words mean. Somebody says something, just go check. Just make sure what they're talking about lines up. Because if it doesn't, then they're playing you. Because it should line up what they're saying. Everything that Nuri Muhammad's been saying hasn't lined up with what the things he's saying. Either they don't know what they're talking about or they're playing you. And as soon as they start talking black and all that stuff, you should already know that they're playing you. Because once you start talking up, you forgot. Let me remind you. This is how the world thinks about you if you're black.
Artificial, something that I made up. And I'm going to say that they are no longer hubcaps, that they are hats. And I'll have all these millions of black people walking around with these hubcaps on their heads. And give it a fancy name like Zapsters. And people will be asking, what's a Zapster? Hey, man, that's the new hatch, man. I mean, you square, you don't know what's up. You don't know, you haven't bought you a Zapster yet? $800 a piece, man. I got two of them. My buddy got them at a discount. He works over there where they got the stuff stored. And some white supremacist, about 23 years old, right out of college, thought up the idea. We're selling to the black people. We don't have to throw them away. Call them Zapsters. What's a Zapster? That's a hat. A hat that black people wear. That's the identifying thing. They always need something to identify themselves with, as if their skin color doesn't identify them enough. They always got to have something artificial, something that I made up.
They always got to have something artificial. They always have to have something artificial. Something that was made up. Just like these people aren't a nation. They can say that they're a nation, but they're not a nation. They're their own nation, but they're not a nation. They're Moors too. And they've been playing games. And they'll continue to play games. Because once your hand's in the jar, you know, I mean, you might as well eat your cookies. After you touch it, you're going to put it back and all that stuff. But, you know, don't put it back. Just take your stuff. And they're mad that they got caught with their hand in the jar. And they're mad. The NOI is going nuts on Facebook. See, your boy is in. He's in the pictures. Mad. That's not him. No. All right, you can say that if you want. If you want, you can say that. Right. But we know about the meeting at Druid Park under a crescent moon and star in the western sky. We know what's up. We know the spirits of Noble Drew Ali and Elijah Muhammad were united and all that stuff. So how come you guys still saying black? That was 86. 86. Elijah Muhammad and Noble Drew Ali, unity in the spirit realm. And then now, what you think? You think unity between Noble Drew Ali and Elijah Muhammad could still say black people and black Asiatic and all that? Really? You know Noble Drew Ali thought we're not Negro black color, right? So why would he allow, because this is 86. So if this is 86, how come Moors say we're not Negro black colored, but these Nation of Islam people, who their leader met with our prophet in the spirit realm in 1986 in Druid Park, they're still calling people black? Think they don't know? Think they have no clue? They know what's up. Play you, that's all.
And the Word was with God, and the Word, listen to this, was God. The Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan teaches us that is and was is in mathematics an equal sign. So whatever's put on one side is the same as what's on the other side. So if the Word was God, then the power that God has, words have. So question, if in the beginning was the Word was with God, the Word was God, and the Word became flesh and dwelled among men, that means that there's a natural maturation.
Remember, it's supposed to be about unity and all that stuff. Just remember.
Of the Word. Words don't remain words. Words become actions. Actions become habits. Habits begin to form character. And character produces a future. Nothing that is thought or spoke can stay in thought or word form. At some point, it's going to be real. Well, if we've been talking unity for all these generations, question is, why don't we have it yet?
No, we had it. Your people sold out. Yeah, your people sold out. Your people sold out from Detroit. You know, a temple in Detroit. Allah's temple of Islam. You remember? Yeah, we had the unity. Remember you guys were down with the whole coup? We got Noble Drew Ali out the way. You guys forgot? Remember Farid was calling himself Noble Drew Ali reincarnated? Did he forget about that part? Why would Farid call himself Noble Drew Ali reincarnated? Why would Farid call himself Noble Drew Ali reincarnated after Noble Drew Ali got murdered? I mean, he's trying to be Noble Drew Ali. And I mean that all they have to do is wave his hand now and these people are going to go anywhere he says. Follow anybody he says for them to follow. Jealous of Prophet's fame and nobility. Now these jealous people have the seat of power. Yeah, that's why there's no unity. Because instead of repping for Garvey and Drew Ali, all these people, all these everybody else's want to do their own thing. And here you are today complaining when everything was locked down already. So don't complain. So it's your own, the same ones that you're around right now, playing games with you, calling you black, Negro, and whatever else. Yeah, why does the fist have a rope? No, that's God's plan. Lynch these niggas. That's their God's plan. Honors to the Moors who study. Honors to all the Moors worldwide. Peace and love to all the Moors. This is just a killer. We're just gonna close out with this killer for the next 5 minutes.
And I'll have all these millions of black people walking around with these hubcaps on their heads. And give it a fancy name like Zapsters. People will be asking, what's a Zapster? Hey, man, that's the new hats, man. I mean, you're square. You don't know what's up. You don't know. You haven't bought you a Zapster yet? $800 a piece, man. I got two of them. My buddy got them at a discount. He works over there where they got the stuff stored. And some white supremacist, about 23 years old, right out of college, thought up the idea. We'll sell them to the black people. We don't have to throw them away. Call them Zapsters. What's a Zapster? That's a hat. A hat that black people wear. That's the identifying thing. They always need something to identify themselves with, as if their skin color doesn't identify them enough. They always got to have something artificial, something that I made up. And I'm going to say that they are no longer hubcaps, that they are hats. And I'll have all these millions of black people walking around with these hubcaps on their heads. And give it a fancy name like Zapsters. And people will be asking, what's a Zapster? Hey, man, that's the new hats, man. I mean, you square. You don't know what's up. You don't know. You haven't bought you a Zapster yet? $800 a piece, man. I got two of them. My buddy got them at a discount. He works over there where they got the stuff stored. And some white supremacist, about 23 years old, right out of college, thought up the idea. We'll sell them to the black people. We don't have to throw them away. Call them Zapsters. What's a Zapster? That's a hat. A hat that black people wear. That's the identifying thing. They always need something to identify themselves with, as if their skin color doesn't identify them enough. They always got to have something artificial, something that I made up. And I'm going to say that they are no longer hubcaps, that they are hats. And I'll have all these millions of black people walking around with these hubcaps on their heads. And give it a fancy name like Zapsters. And people will be asking, what's a Zapster? Hey, man, that's the new hats, man. I mean, you square. You don't know what's up. You don't know. You haven't bought you a Zapster yet? $800 a piece, man. I got two of them. My buddy got them at a discount. He works over there where they got the stuff stored. And some white supremacist, about 23 years old, right out of college, thought up the idea. We'll sell them to the black people. We don't have to throw them away. Call them Zapsters. What's a Zapster? That's a hat. A hat that black people wear. That's the identifying thing. They always need something to identify themselves with, as if their skin color doesn't identify them.
Well, let me welcome our friends and colleagues from Morocco for this very important first session of the U.S.-Morocco Strategic Dialogue.
I stay up, never sleep, place we gotta go,
that way.
Nation deep, loose peace on the road, whoa, 70, I stay up, sleep ain't in my plan, watch this day they go, trying to sense the process in my land,
my land,
me get all the drugs in my land.
shine with the love. I am a God.
Yeah.
Honor my fam, long of my days.
Yeah.
Die in a shock.
Hey.
I throw the Hail Mary, get bloody like Carrie.
Carrie.
Die in my prime. Like busting the grapes, then pressing rewind.
What?
Get better with time. I phone home to the fortress. Memorize all the records of the Moors. Lie buried in my conscience. Lie buried at a Congress. Lies buried by the context. 1492, talk about the Spanish when it came to conquest.
Yeah.
In real life, playing contraband. Trump filled with the contraband. Hard life for an honest man. All night for my daughter. On a hot block with no mind up in my land. That's express trust in the plan. Drew Ali, prophet the man. Who I be, Conway Stevens. Yes, indeed, this be my land. I stay up, never sleep. Place we gotta go.
That way, that way.
Nation deep, Rupees on a roll. Roll, 70. I stay up, sleep ain't in my plan. Why, cause there they go. Trying to sense the process in my land.
City corpse, 10,000 years haven't been a corpse. Foreigners came to my land pointing guns and swinging Jesus cross. Empire not a cityscape, five atomic not shitty lakes. Continent not Turtle Island, noblemen not a wild man. Home is North America, not a stranger but the landlord. Free white people not Negro, black, Ethiopian colored. Navigating with my water, blacks are still getting slaughtered. Nationality the order, foreigners create war borders. Calling themselves governors. Since they can't call themselves babe, to keep you in ignorance, they replace the E with an A. Keep you defended, always a defendant. Kill your brother over sneakers, but when the highwaymen kill you, you won't defend it.
I stay up, never sleep. Case we gotta go.
That way, that way.
Nation deep, Rupees on a roll. Roll, 70. I stay up, sleep ain't in my plan. Why, cause there they go. Trying to snatch the process in my land.
My land, my land.
We get all the profits in my land.
My land, my
God bless all the profits in my land.
My land, my land.
Take off from my flight before my land.
My land,
my land.
Yes,
we gotta go
that way.
Nation deep, Rupees on a roll.
It is a violation.
I stay up, sleep ain't in my plan.
Dignity.
Trying to sense the process in my land.
My land, my land.
Long as there,
my land.
My land. What?
My God bless all the prophets in my land.
Name of God.
My land, my land.
My true and lasting peace.
My land,
my land.
My land.
Games, cause these corporates trying to
going back, not forth. Living for the youth, measure of the truth. Back to this constitutional fold.
Us. You were agent, I still ride the back of the bus. Blood hits the pavement, politician gets his cut. Mental enslavement, static connect, breaking up.
Truth. I'm responsible for every deed, cause I seen the proof. No, but Drew X, do I have to draw it out for you? Cause nationality is not a color I can use. Jerry Spruce, standing on my square, even without shoes. On the highest authority, spirit of blue. Marcus Garvey, whirlwind times two. The world's in the wind when the trumpet blew.
What I should be doing. Why should I walk out of my door and then leave everything that I know about myself in the house to go out and adopt something that I have no knowledge thereof? Makes no sense. So we need to stop asking that question. I ask myself this question. If not me, then who?
Death and wisdom, my friends, intelligent creatures, guardians of sacred knowledge, Olmecan features, secrets of the afterlife, manifest the present day. Dirty Moors and scoundrels lose their heads in a pleasant way. Deceit and deception, negative past thoughts, keeps awareness on point. Spirit messages never off, inner realizations, encounter the higher selves, next plane existence, explains my consistence. Without a foe, you never know, so past most resistant. Divinity, my twin flame, side chicken mission. mistress, metaphysic, Kabbalistic, Almarok mystic, patriarch papistics, make my thoughts sadistic, so indigenous, call me Americanistic, invoking the ancestors, Saracen cryptic, suns on rotation, flows ecliptic, shatter all illusions, reveal the realistic, sitting in the dark, holding the light marvelous, recognize the artifice, skin so carbonous, hair so antenna, I feel them from Vienna, myriad of virtues, lessons in reptilian henna, enlightenment seekers won't find it in mainstream, focus as a laser, stay balanced like a beam, not even a gymnast, whenever I flip this, as above so below, get out when within this, don't think I'm a slave cause I speak in English, Drew Ali the water, watch your flames get extinguished, living in your higher lower self is relinquished, reputation of master teachers, call it distinguished.
Wink fake lashes, trying to trap me. 40 days and nights battling the lower demons. This is not the land, hybrids can't be freemen. If this is not the land, who's the immigrant thinking they're sovereign? Imagination figment, recessive is their status, lacking pigment. Game for the Thanksgiving, but no commitment to indigenous Moors they conquered with Bibles. Signs in the vitals and signs in the cycles, only to strangle, embracing my rivals. Free national standards, not playing with the tribals. Each Moor is their own Christ, not disciples, whether hands or thoughts, no worshiping idols. I always carry my Moorish Quran, no recitals. Everyone will not process ancient arrivals. Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Ra Mysterious. Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Ra Mysterious. Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Ra Mysterious. Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Rhyme mysterious.
Mystic ability to show and prove a lesson, coupled with the agility to move you with the message. Presence of divine mind to navigate you with a reference. Urgent with a purpose, perfect. Emerge your urban legends. Real more is not a question or a choice or a preference. You are who you are. You should have the same obsession. Broke the.
Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Ra Mysterious. Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Ra Mysterious. Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Ra Mysterious. Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Ra Mysterious. Sully is happy when Moors are happy. Vixens wink fake lashes, trying to trap me. 40 days and nights battling the lower demons. This is not the land, hybrids can't be freemen. If this is not the land, who's the immigrant thinking they're sovereign? Imagination figment, recessive is their status, lacking pigment. Game for the Thanksgiving, but no commitment to indigenous Moors they conquered with Bibles. Signs in the vitals and signs in the cycles, only to strangle, embracing my rivals. Free national standards, not playing with the tribals. Each Moor is their own Christ, not disciples. Whether hands or thoughts, no worshiping idols. I always carry my Moorish Quran, no recitals. Everyone will not process ancient arrivals. Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Ra Mysterious. Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Ra Mysterious. Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Ra Mysterious. Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. Ra Mysterious.
Mystic ability to show and prove a lesson, coupled with the agility to move you you with the message, presence of divine mind to navigate you with a reference, urgent with a purpose, perfect. Emerging urban legends, real morals, not a question or a choice or a preference. You are who you are, you should have the same obsession. Broke the same jewels to a dude, the corner, Jane and Weston. What you reppin', all that effort, that direction. Keep you separate in a world of blind sheep. I was born to be a shepherd, mind like an elephant. Got the powers of a leopard, means I'm wise and I'm strong. Crank you up like I'm a record, take you to the body shop. Correct your lies to truth, vector manifestations. Matter, energy, and mind, spirit, man, unsung. Trey Young dropping dimes until you tighten up. You catch your splinters from the pine. Clean the clouds out your thoughts, that's what keep you in the bind.
Initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. My mysterious initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. My mysterious initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. My mysterious initiates of the sacred brotherhood of elite MCs. My mysterious, mysterious.
You already know. Peace, Mars. I know. Shocking. 11 a.m. 11 a.m. Got him. Why not? Why not get him? Why not get him at 11 a.m.? Why not? Might as well get him. So this is Blacks in the Dutch World. Blacks in the Dutch World. In the 19th century, the widely used P. Wieland Taalkundig Woudenbrek Linguistic Dictionary used examples from popular writings to clarify the definition of Moor. Elsewhere, a Moor is a man of black color with kinky hair and thick lips, like the inhabitants of southern Africa. The phrase to scrub a Moor or Moorian, i.e. to do futile work. Nor will I any longer so diligently wash the Moor. H.K. Poot. So, elsewhere. We'll start there. What the hell is elsewhere? What do you mean elsewhere? This is what a Moor means. Elsewhere from where? And what does elsewhere include? Does elsewhere include the planet? You're talking about down the street, around the corner? Elsewhere. Remember, this is dictionary. A Moor is a man of black color. Oh, so they're letting you know that black. Black what? A Moor is a man that's a black man. Did it say that? A Moor is a black Asiatic. A Moor is a Hebrew Israelite. Did it say any of that? No, a Moor is a man of black color. And man includes women. Don't get it effed up or anything like that. So these black color people, where are they then? If Moor is a man of black color, then black color people, they're black? Really? A Moor is a man of black color, so black people are black. Really? That's where you're going? Fine. Okay, let's go with the hair. Kinky hair. So a Moor is a man, not just of black color. Well, let's scratch black color off, right? Because you got the comma there and all that stuff, right? And the language. A man of black color, comma, we're going to scratch out the black color. We're not dealing with black that right now. To qualify what a Moor is. Remember, this is P. Weiland, Talkundig, Wordenbeck. Wordenbeck. Don't worry, you can just talk to Brother Sheldon. He's on there. He'll let you know what's up. Linguistic dictionary. Used examples from popular writings to clarify the definition of a Moor. And a Moor is a man with kinky hair. That's it. That's just the qualification. If you have kinky hair, you're a Moor. Forget how you look like. You see, the Koreans figured out how to do the rubber bands around the hair or whatever like that to let their hair be afros. Oh, sorry, not afro, kinky. And all the Negroes like, they're stealing our stuff and all that stuff. No, the dummy. They're a pearl pale version of you. How much Asian people you see is like, if you only had melanin, you would look like... Got Asians looking like Olmex and all this, and you think that we weren't everywhere? You getting caught up in some skin complexion? Okay, F skin complexion. How about we do hair? How about hair be the qualification? So a Moor is anybody with kinky hair. Anybody in the back? We're gonna deny it. Because until you could show me, you know, you got a dictionary to prove this dictionary wrong, F what you think Moor means. I don't care what you think Moor means. You're telling me about Greeks and all this stuff, and hey, they ain't even talking about no Greeks in here. Remember, this is four lines. H.K. Poot. Linguistic Dictionary. Moor. So the kinky hair. Now what? Now you're still not Moors? Okay, fine. We're gonna go with you. We're gonna scratch the kinky hair out. Because if the Asians could do the rubber band and then they could have afros and steal our culture, then their hair is not kinky, so our hair is because we're not Asian. What the hell are you people talking about? Okay, fine. And, because remember we had the comma before at the black, at the color, right? So the black color, so we take that away because people said, no, that doesn't work. Okay, fine. We brought up the kinky. And they still said no. Then, we're still not Moors because Asians could have kinky hair. And if they can have kinky hair, then we're not Moors. Or, all right, we're going to take the kinky hair, put it over there with the black color. Thick lips. Thick lips. So if you have thick lips, you're a Moor. Since we're not going to go with the skin color and the kinky hair as a qualification, okay, let's use lips. Let's use lips to qualify. thick lips means you're a Moor. Thick lips, that's all you need. Are your lips thick? Hold on a second. You got the injection for those lips or whatever like that? You don't count. Yeah, lip injection, people don't count. That's like a man winning a race for women and you cheering for him. What are you cheering for him for? Oh, he got the thong on and stuff like that. So he's in the women's race. Okay, yeah, we get it. Okay, we get it. The thick lips, like the inhabitants of Southern Africa. Thick lips, like the inhabitants of Southern Africa. Why not Northern Africa? Why not Eastern or Western? Why Southern? Because if you go to Northern, Eastern, and Western, you see some big-lip people there too. You go to Central, you see some big-lip people. Go across the Atlantic, you see some big-lip people. So there's all these thick-lip people all over. And Moor is qualified by people with thick lips. Now can we say that we're Moors? Or you're still not going to go with that? The phrase to scrub a Moor or Moorian, M-O-O-R-I-A-A-N, Moorian. The phrase to scrub a Moor. Why would they have this phrase? Think about this. Remember, this is a linguistic dictionary that throughout the world, because linguistics is a world thing, it's not for one people or one area or whatever. There's a phrase to scrub a Moor, and it means to do futile work. Because you can't clean a Moor. You can't get a Moor white. You can't bleach a Moor. Well, you can bleach a Moor now. See, they got their bleach cream and stuff like that. Now you could bleach a Moor. But in that time, you couldn't bleach a Moor. So that's doing futile work. Just wasting your time to scrub a Moor. Not to scrub a black. Not to scrub a Nubian. Scrub a Moor. And not even a Moor or African or a Moor or Negro or a Moor or colored or a Moor of some black tribe in America. Or a Moor of black Asiatics, or a Moorian. So if you don't get it when they say scrub a Moor, to give you some extra for you to know really what they're talking about, forget Moor, comma, let's go Moorian. If you're confused as to what a Moor is, as if you're confused, there's no way that you could be confused now. You still confused? How important Moor is? Why nobody talks about it? As soon as they talk about it, the game's over. But certain people don't want the game to be over. That's why they're not going to tell you this. They're going to teach you about something having to do with nothing to do with you knowing who you are. Now, this ain't no knowledge in the crates of the whatever like that. You just Google more. See what the hell comes up. Stuff's going to come up that you never heard about in your life. You're sitting down wondering, how come I don't know? You're damn sellout leaders. That's why you don't know. And you're supposed to know. Supposed to be in the dark. Why are you in the dark? Why are you in the dark? This is University of California Press. Inquisition and Society in the Kingdom of Valencia. 1478 to 1834. Chapter 6, The Moriscos. With the death of Vincent Perry, on March 4th, 1522, and the surrender of Jativa and Alcira at the beginning of December, the Germanias were defeated, but the partial forced conversion of Valencia's Mudejars during the revolt left the crown and the church in a difficult and ambiguous situation. In Granada and Castile, conversion had been universal, as all Moors who did not wish to convert had been allowed to leave. In Valencia, however, conversion had been partial and hasty, so that it was impossible to know for sure which Mudejars had been converted and whether the sacrament itself had been administered properly. This is the same thing that they're doing today, trying to tell you that you're not Moors. It's the same program, the same Inquisition. Have you convert to some other thing? You're everything else except Moors. Stuff people came about in the 60s, you're that, but you're not Moors. Stuff people just snap and make up something, you're that, but you're not Moors. To provide the junta with information, Manrique created a commission led by Inquisitor Churruca and then his successor, Andre Palacio, to investigate the circumstances under which the Moors were baptized and how they had lived since their baptism took place. This is what's going on right now. Right now, this is happening. But it ain't some commission of some European inquisitor general or whatever like that. It's your own. The traitors amongst you. Who you allow to keep playing you. And they're going to keep playing you. And the call is always for the two in the back. Who, your brain still works and you're figuring things out. You're figuring it out. Because you realize that somebody played you. Having thrown the prestige of royal government behind the forced conversions, it no longer seemed possible to tolerate the continued worship of Islam among the so inconsiderable number of Valencian Mujerzars who had escaped the baptismal water of the Germania after an edict on September 13, 1525, which informed the remaining Moors that no one of a different religion could remain in the kingdom except as a slave. That's right now. Right now, you either better have a nationality or you're a ward. You better know the truth about your nationality and birthrights, or you're somebody else's property. That's where it's at right now. That's Inquisition against the Moors. Moors already got this info. Moors have better things to do. More important things for the nation. Lots. So much work. It's crazy. But there's Moors putting in work. Just like the ancient foremothers and forefathers did. Not baptizing. No, we didn't do no baptism and all that stuff. No, we don't need to be part of your corpse. No, we don't. Matter of fact, you owe. So, us being part of your corpse, you're doing that through our institutions that we have. We don't need you people like that, especially if our people wake up and realize the truth about their nationality and birthrights and stop playing Negro black colored games. But they will continue to play their games. So we ain't concerned about them because they've been playing games for 100 years with our people. We already know. This was followed on October 20th, 1525, by an edict ordering all the remaining Moors of Valencia to accept baptism or leave Spain before December 8th, 1525. The decision did not receive universal approbation either then or later. It's all the same game. Have you as a ward so they can take advantage of you. Have you as a ward so they can take advantage of you. That's the game. That's the game. Along with the decline in the use of Arabic among the Moriscos went an inevitable deterioration in the practice of Islam itself. This decay was recognized as early as 1568 by a memorialist who wrote that the Moriscos had long since given up being Moors openly and described them as a peaceable and hapless people. Under intense pressure from the church and the Inquisition, the Moriscos were forced to abandon certain external signs of Islamic belief, such as the obligation to say 5 daily prayers. Even more disturbing for the long-term survival of formal Islamic worship among Valencian Moriscos was the impoverishment and alteration of traditional forms of critically important ceremonies, such as those connected with birth, marriage, and burials. In 1583, at the Suprema's request, the tribunal presented a detailed description of the burial rites practiced by local Moriscos and concluded by noting that many of these were not of a traditional Islamic kind, but ceremonies that they have introduced among themselves.
That's right now. They got people. Right now they got people. Not being Moors openly. A peaceable and hapless people. Forced to abandon certain external signs of Islamic belief. Remember, this is 1500s. And then now you see why Prophet had to come. Because even the Islam that these people had was some BS. And even Prophet had to come. To first free the Asiatics of America, who are the descendants of the ancient Moabites and the Moabites and the Canaanites and the Israelites and all the Egyptians and all of them are the same people, the same black color, the same thick lips and kinky hair people that are all over the world, Moors. You're all away from your stuff. Islam in the West. In 1563, authorities disarmed the Moriscos of Valencia and sentenced 9 Moriscos. In 1564, the courts of Monzon petitioned the monarchy to institute indoctrination of the Moriscos through teaching, constructing new churches, and appointing honorable and capable priests to guide and instruct them. The petition was a fresh attempt to persuade the Moriscos, but asked also that no mercy be accorded to the religious scholars and proselytizers. However, this peaceful approach however, this peaceful approach did not last long and led to stiffer measures in accordance in the ordinance of 1566, prohibiting the Moriscos the use of the Arabic language, annulling of all contracts written in Arabic, surrendering all Arabic books within 30 days, and prohibiting any Moorish rite, Moorish clothing, and the use of Arabic names and customs. The edict also called for destroying all public baths, requiring Moriscos to leave the doors of their houses open, unveiling women, and requiring Castilian dress, and ceasing to dance the zambra and sing. The decree created great consternation among the Moriscos, who attempted to have it repealed without avail. The Moriscos of Granada launched the revolt of the Alpujarras, 1568 to 1570, ending in disaster and grave repercussions for Moriscos throughout the peninsula. This is always what it's been. All you gotta do is replace Negro black colored with Moors, and you'll see it's the same thing that these people are doing. And once they get our people to not embrace who they are as Moors, then this stuff is pretty much over. It's in the bag. Keep in mind, led to stiffer measures in the ordinance of 1566, prohibiting the Moriscos, the use of the Arabic language, annulling of all contracts written in Arabic. What do you think is going to happen after they annul all these contracts? Remember, under color of law. Under, we conquered something, so we're going to whatever, and this 1500s, they ain't conquered anything. Remember, this 1500s. So if Barbary pirates and kidnapping them and all that stuff didn't even start yet, what Moors did they conquer? They were playing games. It didn't really happen to them yet. This 1500s. Yeah, they're talking big now. They're talking crazy right now. Prohibiting any Moorish clothing. Destroying public baths. How are you destroying public baths? No wonder the place felt as shit. Look how dumb these people are. Look how dumb they are. Right? Only dirty asses around here. Only shit-stained briefs. That's all. That's all they want. Lice and everything else. That's what they want. They love that. They love that. How they destroying public? It's not private bath, the Moorish bath, and you can't use it or anything like that. It's not even none of that. This stuff for the public to use. This is how generous the Moors were. And then you don't want to be Moors, you want to be some nigger came off some ship. Crazy. And then keep in mind these Moriscos and their Moorish right and Moorish clothing that they were prohibiting. These Moriscos have Moorish stuff. Oh yeah, because they're Moors. Moriscos, a misnomer. There's no people called Moriscos, just like there's no people called black. Because blacks are Moors. Oh, Moriscos, they're Moors. They're Moors. And they knew exactly what they were doing. They knew exactly what they were doing. Islam and the West by Professor Anwar Choni. The third prophecy is attributed to Muhammad himself and may have formed the basis of other prophecies. It is related that Muhammad was asked about the end of the world and what would happen thereafter to his community. Muhammad replied that the world will come to an end when the most perverse and worst people appear at a time when a part of his community will still be in an island situated in the extreme west, which is called Andalusia. The people of his community will be the last of its inhabitants. All calamities will befall them because of their neglect for the religious law and their worldliness, neglecting prayers and indulging in luxury. The minors among them do not respect the elderly, nor do the elderly have compassion for the minors. Injustices and false oaths abound among them. Merchants purchase and sell with usury and deceit and covet properties. These and other evil things will become manifest, and God will subject them to people worse than they. They will be tormented. Cruel governors will rule over them. their property will be confiscated for no reason. They will be captive and subject to killing and conversion and will worship images and idols. They will be obligated to eat bacon and will endure other oppressions to the point of hopelessness and despair. God will punish their sins, but He will also have pity on them and will forgive them when those evils are extricated and when they return to the practice of the religious law. The cruelty imposed will be so intense that the angels will become vexed and will appear before Almighty, calling His attention to their plight. It is then that God the Avenger will send someone to rescue them from their miserable condition. This will take place when the new year falls on a Saturday. God will send the sign consisting of a cloud of birds, two which will represent the angels Gabriel and Michael. The first cloud of birds will be followed by other birds of the earth to announce the coming of the King of the East and West, who will take Andalusia. The conflict between Islam and Christianity will end with a return to the law of the Moors. There will be much cloud in that year, scarcity of water, trees bearing extra fruits, and other signs. From Islam and the West, The Moriscos, by Professor Anwar. Remember, that was Muhammad, by the way. The conflict between Islam and Christianity will end with a return to the law of the Moors. And that's the whole point. Getting the law of the Moors to the Moors. This is what we have. We've been given it all. We've given everything it takes to save a nation. Everything it takes to save a nation, we were given. So now you got to take it and save yourself. Now keep in mind, Drew Ali cussed them out when he was alive too. So it ain't like, you know what I mean? They didn't get cussed out. Drew Ali called out all the sellouts and the traitors. He wasn't playing games with them. Call them all out. Why not call them out? Why not? Of course call them out. Of course call them out. Call them out loud. Call them out loud. Because the point is to try to get you away from him. That's why they always want it to be them. Nah, it ain't about them. It's about me. It's about anybody else we call master, teacher, and all that stuff. It's about Drew Ali. Because he never gets his honors. All he gets is placation honors. And then we don't want that. We don't want that. Moors know what's up. Moors know what's up. Moors who've been studying, putting in their hours, making sure they know themselves, they already know what's up. It's just for two in the back who are in doubt, still riding the fence. But you know what you're supposed to, you know you want to get off the fence. Stop playing around. Right? We know one of you out there. Two tops.
are really on it. Honors to all the Moors worldwide. Honors to the Prophet Nobudru Ali. Honors to all the Moors in the chat. Peace and love to all the Moors. Honors to all the mothers. Peace and love, Moors. Study, study, study. Islam.